My first question comes from the passage that you read us. There's a part where you say that like he was in favor of the Union of South Africa. I just want to understand from what context was he in favor of the Union of South Africa? Was it on the basis that within the Union of South Africa the interest of the people who came before, or other reasons why he believed in the Union of South Africa? Second question. You know, Plaatje played a lot of role in society at the time we lived in. I just want to understand from your point of view, where do we locate Solomon Tshekisho Plaatje in the national liberation of Africans between the epoch and everything? Because from people's Plaatje as an academic, as a newspaper man, as a politician, as a translator. So just want to understand from where do we locate him in the current epoch with everything?